On the second day of Christmas, I decided to draw a Charizard and Encanto.